Head out. Destroy the enemy bombers heading to Anchorhead. You remember Anchorhead? A radar base to the west of it has confirmed a massive surge of incoming rebel forces. Their target must be Anchorhead. Now that it serves as a vital supply harbor for the Allied forces, we believe they're trying to impair the city. However, many civilians also reside at Anchorhead. A bomb raid on the city means the rebels have little regard for the safety of countless innocents. We can't allow that to happen. It all comes down to you, Scarface Squadron. Scarface Squadron, head out.
We took control of Anchorhead with the previous battle. We can't let it fall into the rebels' hands again. Destroy all approaching rebel bombers.
Two.
Some of their aircraft appear to be equipped with stealth capabilities. You'll have to rely on your visuals in addition to your radar. Enemy reinforcements incoming! Rebel escorts are approaching. Careful.
I'll handle the escorts. You take out the bombers.
I heard that only Allied forces are stationed in the city.
Looks like the city hasn't sustained any major damage. Good job, Scarface Squadron.
Enemy bombers have been destroyed. Anchorhead was in a high state of alert. But thanks to prior evacuation, no civilian casualties have been reported. Phoenix, have you heard the news? Seems the entire city is praising our squadron as heroes for saving Anchorhead. Make sure not to let them down.